Hello, welcome to my channel. For this project, you will need Sorokin, scissors, and super glue. Take the scissors and cut the Sorokin. Just like this. Take two more and cut just like the first one. It will look something like this. This, save it for later. Now do exactly like I do. Now glue them together with super glue, and after that then put that on the top. Now take a super glue and glue here on this side. Now take the other can and cut on the half. It should look something like this. Now glue this side. With super glue. After all that is done. Take the silicone. And with scissors do exactly like I would do. Do something like this. I do this so I can glue this to the other soda cans. It should look something like this. Now take that and put glue on it and glue it to the other soda cans. Something like this. It should look something like this. Now put this on the top. After you're going to cut it. Take the scissors and do it like this. It should look something like this. Now glue with the other soda cans. With super glue. It should look something like this. See, it's easy and fun to do. Now take this. The rest of the soda cans. Do exactly like we do with the last soda cans. So we can glue to the photo. Now put this on the top. Take this and glue it on the so I can what is already cut on half. It should look something like this. I didn't do exactly like I should, but it's okay. Here it is, the finished version of my project. Thanks for watching, please subscribe, share, and like.